Hey, what is happening, muchachos? Welcome to the video, guys. So today's video is gonna be once again another vlog, man. I'm starting to really like these, so we're gonna have to see what the day brings. But before I go into the video, I want to make an announcement. So guys, man, first things first, the samples for the Kaizen fall launch are starting to come in. In case you guys don't know, a few months ago I finally started doing some merch under the name Kaizen, which means continuous improvements. Now, the very first time I did this, guys, I only came out with two kinds of shirts, black, white, short sleeve shirts. And honestly, guys, I didn't know what the hell I was doing and I didn't know what I was going to be in for. But to my pleasant surprise, guys, in 2 days, the shirts sold out. So everybody that got a Kaizen shirt before, thank you a lot, man. It really blew my mind. I didn't really expect that was going to happen. So we gotta do it again, man. We gotta do it bigger and better this time. So this is one of the samples that's coming in. Still gonna make some changes to this, but I also have some other things coming as well. So this time we're not only gonna do black and white, we're gonna have a bunch of other colors. We're gonna have long sleeves, maybe some cutoffs. And for you ladies, your boy hasn't forgot about you, man. We're gonna also have some crop tops. Guys, stay tuned for that. I'm going to show you guys as the samples come in, what is happening with the launch, what's happening with Kaizen. But I'm looking forward to, you know, just taking you guys on this journey, man, because it's kind of cool to share with you guys everything that I'm working on. So also another thing that you guys need to be aware of is, in the last video I talked about there's a sale going on for the fat loss ebook, which is going to be 15% off. And I think the sale is going to be done, I think the day this video comes up or the next day. So I think you guys really have 1 day to get into the sale. So if you haven't picked up the ebook and you want to get at a discounted rate, you can do it for putting in the discount code RIPPED15. Remember this, guys, RIPPED15 discount code, and you can get the fat loss ebook to teach you everything you need to know to get shredded. But now that we've got all the announcements out the way, guys, let's begin this video. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the mucho vibes. I can dunk! Yo, muchachos, I think I found a great spot to train today, man.
Look at this place. Look at it.
Now, you know what? Ever since summer officially started and the kids have got out of schools, usually the parks are starting to get pretty crowded, man. Like, there's always a lot of people there. So don't get me wrong, I'm a pretty extroverted person. I love people, absolutely love people. But when I am training, I actually like to have me time, you know, have my own space. I don't really like when there are a bunch of people invading my space when I'm training, which is one of the reasons why I was so attracted to training outside in the first place. But the one thing I don't mind, though, I don't mind my muchachos invading my personal space, though. So guys, this place is gonna be a lot of fun today. So we got the basketball hoops to hang the rings on, we got some walls to do some handstand push-ups. Yo, let's play.
Are they in your way if they're over here?
Oh no, they're good.
They're good? Okay. They can play. Yes, what are you doing? I'm totally curious.
Huh?
I'm totally curious what you're doing.
Oh.
Is this like exercise thing?
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
Well, I guess my alone time didn't last very long. Well, it was good while it lasted. So we are starting off this workout with some skin the cats, just to warm up, get everything all ready, and Lucifer go smash the world routine. So I was thinking that, you know what, I've been just showing you guys what I'm doing, but I need to explain into more detail why I'm doing what the hell it is I'm doing. So first off, whenever I do my routines, I always do them to achieve a certain goal. I don't just come in here and do a bunch of random stuff. There's always a method to the madness, because they're saying a goal without a plan is merely a wish. So usually for me, I structure my routines around achieving 2 goals at a time. No more than that, piece, because I personally have learned that when I try and achieve too many at one time, I end up making
absolutely no progress. That way you can really hone in on the skills that you're really trying to improve. And one of the skills that I'm trying to improve in the next 6 to 8 weeks is the ring muscle up. So this is pretty interesting. I can actually do a muscle up on a straight bar. In fact, I can even do more than 10, but I currently can't even do one ring muscle up. This is kind of interesting because I have pretty good pulling strength and I have pretty good dipping strength as well. But where I lack strength for the ring muscle up is in the transition from the pull to the push. So to work that, what I'm doing is muscle up negatives on the rings. So guys, you know that whenever it comes to training that I am addicted to improvement. I cannot train without trying to improve myself. To me, it makes absolutely no sense. I always try and get better. So one thing I do to achieve this is I always try and put the exercises that are going to get me towards my goal at the beginning of the workout. That way I have the most energy to really attack them and hit them with quality reps. So I just did the ring muscle negatives. That is super hard. Those are negatives. Those really drain the body. But another goal that I want to achieve in this next 6 to 8 weeks, other than the ring muscle up, is the one arm pull up. Oh my god, muchachos, that exercise is hard as hell, dudes. Oh, so what I was doing over there is something called an L-sit archer chin up. Now that's gonna help me big time with my one arm pull up. So it's kind of interesting. One arm is pulling and one arm is assisting. So the arm that is straight, that's not really doing anything. It just helps when you pull with the arm that is bent. But if you guys notice, my arm that's supposed to be straight is actually a little bent, but that's because I don't have the strength yet to do it with very clean technique. So as I get stronger in the movement, my arm's gonna get straighter, and as I get stronger, I'll be able to bust out a lot more reps. But right now, I can only do 3 reps semi-clean, so that means there's a lot more room for improvements, but that is all good, man. So now that I got the ring muscle up out the way, boom, and I got the one arm chin up work out the way, boom, I got the rest of the workout to do, which is just assistance stuff to help me with the previous stuff and also to get my body looking more aesthetic. Mission accomplished, man. So we got that workout done. So like I said, usually I structure my workouts around my goals and I try to hit each goal at least twice per week, because once a week I don't tend to make any progress. So I try and hit it twice, and then the assistant exercises I use tend to be things that might help me achieve those main goals, but I tend to do them in the bodybuilding hypertrophy range around 8 to 15 reps because your boy still cares about those aesthetics, man. And I also kind of structure things in terms of push and pull. That way I have more structural balance, because if I do too much push, next you know I end up like Quasimodo over here, man, not looking aesthetic. And if I do too much pull, then I'm like this. So I try and balance it out with a good even number of push and pull. So to be honest, guys, I am just kind of like touching the surface about how I create workouts. I can go into so much detail on this, and I think it's better for me to just give it to you in little tidbits over time, because if I try and do it in just one video, I feel like a lot of you are just gonna tune out, you know what I'm saying? But that is one thing that I gotta say that I love about working out. I feel like it kind of teaches you how to accomplish goals in almost everything in life, because I'm using those same principles that I'm learning from working out into also building my brand with Kaizen by just doing short-term goals with a long-term vision and plan. So guys, let me know in the comment section below, what are some of your goals, right? What are their fitness or your life? I'm interested. And maybe tell me, what are some of your short-term goals in terms of 3 to 6 months? So anyways, guys, now that I'm done with this workout, believe it or not, your boy actually has a lot more work to do.
Alrighty. So you know what we're
going to do
first?
Oh.
Big test. Yeah.
Oh,
give it tight.
Come on, you got it.
Yeah. How many is that? That's it. I'm stuck.
You're good. No.
I couldn't get it.
Three more. Alrighty, muchachos, so I just finished training a few of my clients like you guys just saw. That was Kay and Harold. Kay, I've been training for a little bit over 2 years. Harold is our husband. I actually just started training him pretty recently, and we actually just started training all together in the park like just a few weeks ago. They started training with the rings because I started getting more passionate about it. And I gotta say, it feels so amazing to see their journey, to see them get stronger every time, to see them getting healthier every time we actually work out together, man. I mean, that's why I do this, man, to help other people. And it's amazing actually seeing this live. And that's one thing I definitely love about personal training. Done with college, I was supposed to do engineering, but that really wasn't my passion. This was my passion. Helping people, getting people in better shape was really what I love to do. But then over time, I started realizing that I'm also very passionate about creating stuff. And here's the deal, even though I do love helping people one-on-one, I realized that that is not a super efficient use of time. That I can actually help a lot more people by creating stuff, by creating videos, by creating books, by creating programs, right? And it made me realize that, you know what, that's what I was put on this earth to do, to get people healthy, to get people in better shape. And honestly, I feel just so freaking blessed that I can do this for a living. And for everybody that supported me throughout to this point, thank you. Every single person. Even if you're not watching this, that you supported me, thank you. All my clients, everyone that watching the video, man, I'm just so grateful for every single one of you guys, man. So guys, I'm actually about to sign out. I actually have to even do some more work. I have some more clients to go train in the gym right now. So if you guys like this video, you guys know what to do. Go ahead and give this one a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. And dudes, dudettes, always remember this, guys. Always strive to improve, even if it's just a little, each and every single day. Kaizen. See you guys in the next video. Peace.